Well, I was a senior at NC State and had had a pretty good career, had won two Atlantic Coast Conferences, had qualified for the NCAA tournament for the third time, and I thought I was pretty hot stuff. John McEnroe was the best collegiate player at the time, by far. I think he had maybe not lost a match, and I had maybe lost one. And so it was really developing into kind of a big duel at the end. Believe it or not, he couldn't handle my serve, but I couldn't handle his either. So made for a great match, and you know, we played three or four tiebreakers, and I believe Athens, Georgia at the Collegiate Hall of Fame has it touted as you know, one of the best collegiate matches of all time. And it has a poster of him and me up there shaking hands. But he went on to be one of the best players of all time. And you know, I went on to be average.